Guys, if you want to send APK files from WhatsApp, then this video is just for you. Welcome back to our Learn in a Minute video series where we can learn about computer, internet, applications and much more in just a minute. Guys, if you try to attach APK file by clicking on this attach icon, it will show these options, but you can't attach an APK file from here. So all you have to do is go to the file manager where your file is. Guys, if you don't have file manager app on your Android mobile, then simply download ES File Explorer from Google Play Store. Link of the same is in the description box down below. So open your APK file location and select the file. Then you will see share or send option here. Guys, the location might be different as per your handset. It will be up here or down here like this. Now click on send or share icon. It will show you the sharing options. Here you can see sharing via WhatsApp is available. So click on the WhatsApp icon. Now search for your contact whom you want to send your APK file. Now simply click on send icon. Look, your APK file is uploading now. So guys, this is how we can send APK file via WhatsApp. That's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below. And if you want to see such more videos like this, then do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video and I'll see you on my next one.